Hello, everybody. This is Dr. TJ Yan. Welcome to the live. So reason why I wanted to make this live video is to explain more about upcoming Cadaver Lab event that I'm hosting and organizing. This is minimally invasive foot surgery. Again, I'm going to introduce myself again. Welcome everybody. You might be watching this video now or later. I'm Dr. TJ An. I do have a podiatry practice in Chicagoland. So most followers of my page and my work shouldn't know, but you know, I just want to give you a little introduction. Now, if you have any question or comments, like button, thumbs up button, or you know, if you're not sure about something, you can just use a comment and then type it in. And even if you're not watching this live, I can also read it later. So I'm not, I know this is unannounced really. So I'm not expecting many people to watch right now, but that's okay, because still this is important for me to explain what's coming for this event. So it's called, let me give you, so it's called the 2021 International MIFAS Cadaver Lab. 2021 International MIFAS Cadaver Lab. All the details of this event, you know, MIFAS stands out for minimally invasive foot and ankle surgery. As you know, minimally invasive foot and ankle surgery is getting a lot of attention. If you're a foot surgeon, you will see this almost everywhere, right? Every week, from LinkedIn, Instagram, Facebook, website, even patients, YouTube, you know, they've been asking about minimally invasive treatment option. Why? Because it has so much benefits, kind of fitting to this modern society, modern healthcare. Insurance situation. Patients are fearful of going to hospital and surgery center. They're fearful not only for their safety, but also convenience, and also economically, they're scared about copay, co-insurance portion of hospital and surgery center. So combining all those reasons, doctors have no choice but looking into minimally invasive foot surgery. Now, there are few different minimally invasive surgery, and many variations start coming out in the market. As you know, a lot of different surgical instrumentation companies, they're now looking into minimally invasive surgery. But you cannot ignore the principle, the core foundation of minimally invasive surgery. And this event that I've been hosting since 2018, so this is going to be fourth one that I have hosted. It's going to be done in Orthopedic Learning Center, which is in Rosemont, Illinois, like right next to the O'Hare Airport, O'Hare International Airport in Chicago, July 16 and 17. Only limited to 50 people. So let me share another screen. My actual, the computer screen, and then I'll show you, go over, because really this live video is about telling you some details of this event. So, because I'm getting a lot of questions, because I did a live webinar last week. So let me share that screen. All right. So this is called 2021, again, International MIFAS Cadaver Lab Workshop. Website address mifasprofits.com/conference. But anyway, I'm going to put that actual link there in below the video, so you can actually go into the actual site. Oh, Helene's here. Oh, hi, Helene. Good to see you again here in live. So July 16 and 17, that's a Friday and Saturday. OLC education and conference, and I just explained to you. Now, this is very important, guys. Because of COVID, social distancing, the practice guidelines, is only limited to 50. I've sold past three events all sold out. So anyways, after the live webinar last week, I've already sold 33 tickets out of 50 available. So right now, only 17 tickets available. So you can watch my video explaining about this event. Again, this is 2-day exclusive, Friday didactic all day, and Saturday cadaver lab all day. Very well organized. Everything's gonna be run by the clock and done by me and my staff. This is also CE credit event. So past 3 years, I've been able to receive credits through CPME. So this year I'm going to be applying 14 credit hours. So, you know, technically if you join every class and every cadaver lab all day, you'll be receiving up to 14 credit hours. We already got approved for 13, but we added one more hour. So we're in the final stage of getting full 14 credit hours approved. Now you can also click little button here. So I kind of hyperlink to OLC, Orthopedic Learning Center, because they have a really nice one page dedicated to the safety and practice and etc. So you can actually click this one, the little learn more, and then you'll be able to see all the safety guideline, mask and safe distancing and all the other disinfecting, you know. So it's very well organized event. These are some pictures from past year in the same facility. It's 10,000 square feet facility. It's beautiful. Cadaver lab with large screens. And Dr. Aisham, he will be our head instructor. He's been my head instructor, my mentor. He's a very well-known, renowned MIS expert. He will be demonstrating his techniques like this, like so here. This is another mentor, but you can see the demo station, and it'll be broadcasted live among this whole room. And then it'll be obviously safe distancing, safe, you know, for 6 feet apart. And then some pictures of past events, you know, lecture room will be in the same OLC, high-end lecture room. Each table, you will have a mic station. So if you have a question, you don't even have to yell at it. You can just click the button, you know, raise your hand and then ask questions to this panel. So again, learning objectives there, teaching faculty. I have about 12 doctors aligned. Hi, Tim. Nice to see you again from California. So we have this teaching faculty again as top-notch world MIS experts all over the world. They've been to my events past three times. And again, some doctors from abroad, like Dr. Mariano De Prado, author of the textbook of MIS, very well known, president of European MIS organizations. And he was there in 2019, but he still confirmed. But again, the whole travel restriction, there might be a change, okay? But all the United States-based MIS experts will be there. Dr. Juanto from Colombia, Carmen from Spain, Sheldon and Harley from Canada, Orlando, Nunes, Luis, Larry Kales, Tim Shea, Helene. These three are also in my private coaching group. They've been excelling with MIS. So I believe these three doctors will be great example of what you can achieve less than 1 to 2 years, you know, if you start implementing MIS. So it'll be some great variety of great speakers, and they'll be also helping. All of these doctors will be helping at the cadaver lab, guide your hands. That's the most important thing, you know. We have a special guest, Dr. Reinach, you know, hands-on experience, you know, that's the most important thing. To learn MIS, if you want to implement it safely and effectively, how much you learn with the actual hands-on cadaver lab with really great detail. To achieve that, this event is, again, I provide one cadaver leg per person, per attendee. You know, that's big, because MIS, everything is done with a feel. You're not seeing anything when you're doing it. You got to feel with your hands. And then by getting each person getting each cadaver leg, you will be able to feel and execute all the procedures that you want to do. Like bunion, for example, it's only one bunion per leg. So if you share your cadaver leg with someone, you just have to have a good luck to get to do any bunion procedure on the cadaver. But my event, I'm gonna make it available so you will get your own cadaver leg. So we have a detailed agenda, some more testimonial videos, which is like other doctors' experience in my events. So you can watch this, some of them, you know, and hotel information, registration, you know, some other event information, okay? So every detail's in there. Now, important thing is I am taking down this super early bird rate Sunday. Today's Friday, so by Sunday, if you don't take action, the super early bird rate will be gone forever until next year. So then it'll go move up to actually early bird rate. So you have another 2 weeks window, early bird, but $300 more. Okay. So if you don't take up this chance, this opportunity before this Sunday, super early bird opportunity will be gone. And then now you'll have to pay the early bird rate, which is $300 more. And after March 15, it'll be the full regular price. But I'm expecting probably all the tickets will be sold even before we reach to the regular rate, because already 33 tickets sold. So right now only 17 tickets are available. So once these 17 tickets are gone, you just have to wait until the next year. So if you want to experience the best, you know, best in class when it comes to minimally invasive foot surgery cadaver lab, I'm proud to say this, you will have a beautiful experience at the event. So unfortunately, again, I cannot get more than 50 seats because of regulation of safety, the practicing safety. We only have 17 tickets available, doctors. So if you are not taking it, it'll go up to higher pricing from Monday, and then it'll go up to even higher pricing from March 15th, or until tickets gone. Once tickets gone, I'm gonna have to take down that checkout page, registration page, and then just the information only. And we'll be gathering at this OLC in July 16 and 17. Thank you, Timothy. All right, so again, you know, I'm planning to do more Facebook Live about minimally invasive surgery, some tips of medical marketing, and also tips of hybrid concierge model. So if you're not familiar with what I provide for other doctors, you know, just kind of follow my work, Instagram, Facebook, YouTube channel. And, you know, if you're in my email list, you usually get some kind of email from me about upcoming webinar, you know, free webinar or some kind of resource or other events. You know, if you cannot make this July event when tickets sold out, or for some reason you have a family, event, or, you know, other major, very important event that you have to miss out this event, contact me. I have also private mentorship program for minimally invasive foot surgery. That's where actually most doctors go through and become very confident and strong in minimally invasive surgery, the technique side anyways. So we have a very strong group presence and mentorship program available. This July event is just once a year, but we have an ongoing project with groups of doctor, like-minded podiatrists and orthopedic foot surgeons in our group. So if you have to miss out this event, I'm sorry, first of all, but you know, just connect with me. Go to Facebook Messenger, talk to me, and then, you know, we'll exchange contact information. I'll put you in my list so you will not miss out what I'm doing next. Sounds good, doctors? Okay, I hope you enjoyed this live video, and then I'm gonna see you sometime very soon. All right, have a great weekend.